today you're adventurous. Cool looking McDonald's. Okay, we are on Kai'o'o Street, Kai'o'o Drive, and today I'm actually testing out the ISO on auto for the GoPro Hero 11. So, hold on, lane. I'm also using the Hohem iSteady Pro 4 gimbal. I recalibrated it. It's having a weird tick forever.
That was a weird mailbox. I was like trying to pull it open.
Yeah.
And it doesn't, it's like.
Doesn't open like that?
Welded shut.
Oh, so how do you put it in?
There's a tiny little gap where you just stick, put your letter so you can't mail anything.
Maybe. You can't put boxes.
I think they get a lot of maybe thefts in the mailbox. So only one.
Or people throwing their rubbish in there.
Only paper the size of one single letter to fit in there. Yeah.
Cool. The wings. Windsor.
Windsor.
Windsor. Windsor. Oh, they must have just put a coating on that. You can smell it. By O-O Drive again. Yeah, Cheryl says there's a loop, I guess. Bania Kia. You want my hat?
No.
Okay. What do you guys call this? Alloy or aloe?
Aloe.
That is the question. Wow, look at that cool car. Yeah, we're going to the Alawai. Ooh, look at that car.
Oh, that's cool.
That is
cool. Can rent that.
Too bad that it wasn't pointing down at the right place. I don't know if I got that car.
Rent.
Huh?
The
cool.
There's even just like those olden days.
Drivers? Gonna jaywalk or L walk. Sorry, don't do it. It's not safe to do it. It is, here you go. What is that black spot? Is that fish or? See a shadow of anything.
A big oil slick.
Yeah. If you guys didn't know, you can walk down actually, but I'm not suggesting you guys do this. See? Water's really not the cleanest. It's a convention center, yeah, the back of it. So, did you see? What is it? If this is out in the open ocean, that would be a school of fish.
Can you see with your sunglasses? Can you see with your
sunglasses? Oh, that is a shadow. That building. That's that building right there. Sorry. That is that building right there. All right. Mystery solved.
It's cool.
Let's go walk. Let's go walk around that way. Is that okay? We're just gonna go walk around this Alawai Canal on this side of Waikiki. This is on the Hobron side. Pe'e, that's where we came from. Pe'e. This is Alawai Boulevard we're going down. Ooh, it looks like it's gonna rain. Yeah? Does it look like it's gonna rain? And again, that's the backside of the Hawaii Convention Center. We usually still wear masks when we're around other people, but since we're on this side of Waikiki, there's like not too many people here, so. Can check the condition of the sidewalk on the bridge area. Remember how it was kind of broken last time? Although that was a couple years ago, I think. There's some coral in the water. Look, there's some coral right there. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So I mean there's a lot of coral in there, but that's colored one that you can see. I'm sorry, I don't mean to walk fast. I was thinking about going because I'm hungry. Oh, okay. We'll go walk around the tree. Sure. Do that. Don't trip. Kalakaua Avenue. Ooh, look at that view of all the cars coming.
No, this view.
Yeah, I know.
Not that view.
You have this side. What side are you on? We're gonna go walk down over there. That's Kapi'olani Boulevard over there. And this is the side of the convention center. And look, the plaza at Waikiki. Walk down here today. That's it. Bricks out. Castle-like walls. Yeah. Look at castle wall. Somebody's grabbing all the bricks, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try to.
We gotta go up those stairs. We're gonna show them that. I think that's a cool thing to show, yeah? Is that okay?
That's a nice waterfall.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the waterfall. I was just thinking the stairs.
The water wall.
Water wall.
Yeah, we're just coming down the wall.
Not a real waterfall. But it's falling water. Oh.
Well, we don't want to go there.
Yeah, we're not going up in there. Just up the stairs.
Yeah, we don't belong.
We don't belong. We're not a part of the convention. Oh, it's drizzling. Oh, we'll test how the water is on this GoPro Hero 11. Water's supposed to just trickle right off. I'm just gonna go up to the semi-top. Just have a look down. That's all fake brass, by the way. That's the convention center over there, but we're not going up there. Yeah, we're good. Okay.
It's cute. How nice this view.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I forgot to show the view. Look at that view. Oh, watch out. My shoes are getting stuck to the stairs.
Oh.
Weird. Waterfall. There is the waterfall. Okay. Sorry, thought those were cool chevron designs in the wall. Chevron, right? This is like a chevron, is that what you call it?
Yeah.
Go slow. Why can't I picture somebody taking a bath in that? Or washing their clothes in that? It's probably because it happened. That's where we started on that side. Is it? What was the name of it? Something. Something pe'e pe'e. Nice shady walk though.
This is nice.
It's all apartment rentals.
Good to walk. Daytime, not night.
Yeah, don't walk this at night.
Yeah.
Some shady people could be around here. Even during the daytime, but you know.
Yeah.
Not so bad during the day. Thank you. wonder if it's, if you can kind of, you can kind of fish on this side, I think. But I kind of wouldn't still. Wait until you get to like Ala Moana.
Yeah, closer to the ocean.
Yeah. Electric winds. No, I don't know. Yeah, how come? Yeah. Weird. Oh, maybe. That won't, wouldn't be electric, would it? I'm kind of curious what this looks like with the trees. And dark. Are we looking at too as we come out to the light? Testing out the new GoPro Hero 11. You go Ala Moana shopping center, you go that way. Largest shopping center still in the nation, like an open shopping center?
Yeah, largest open air mall.
They fixed the sidewalk. Yeah, because over here was kind of broken. Back over there was kind of broken. But it kind of paved it, I guess. That's Alawai Boulevard. The end of it anyways, on this side of Waikiki, or the beginning, would it be end or beginning? Hawaii Prince Hotel. What's the name of the guys in Japan that they said that they stayed here? The one, we went to their shop, the 1000 yen candy place. You remember? Hiroshima. I mean the shop name. In Amiyokocho, yeah. Yeah. He was trying to remember. Oh yeah, I stayed at the Hawaii Prince. He said. Well, maybe they do from the selling $10 candy. ANA trolley. Did you know that? That was the ANA trolley. Japan Airlines, huh? Oh wow, look. You see that? There's a Paniolo. There's a waterfall. A little bit of paradise everywhere. WM Waikiki Marina and Condo Hotel. Some trade winds over here. When we don't have regular trade winds, then we can come here. Stand by the trade winds. ABC store number, I don't know. Pedestrian crossing phase effective. Cross only on signal. You want to go inside look?
No.
You want a drink or something?
It's just always so nice and cool in those stores.
Yeah. Catch it at the beginning. Yeah. Kind of safer to cross like this, I think. 10 seconds, so like 5 seconds to spare.
Otherwise, you should go the regular way.
Yeah. Thank you. hotel where we came from. It's so nice from out here, yeah? Oh, it's a pick line behind me. Look, pick line. It's a pick line. It used to be $2 one way, yeah? It's probably raised the price because of gas. But you know what? We should be on the other side of the sidewalk, I think. Sorry. Okay, I'm hungry now. Now I feel like I deserve to eat that. Whatever. Waterfall. I was just gonna walk right by it. Waterfall. 16%. All right. Sorry. Kahanamoku. Oh. Kahanamoku Washo. So. The whole ball. Do Kahanamoku. Okay, we'll do a walk in here again. The walkway up to the Ilikai that we went on earlier. And you can see they're doing all kind of, I don't know what kind of road work they're doing. stuff for sewage, something, I don't know what, but pipes, yeah, digging up, covering it up, fixing, replacing. Back to the Kananamoku Lagoon. I know. Pretty good.
Just five.
Pretty good. And by the looking.